Hello and welcome back to Kerry Balder's Sphereplay Fitness. Today I'm going to show you the two moves first. One out of the fitness world and the other one is a contact juggling move. Then I'm combining them for you. So, this is the sumo squat. I'm doing this one for the quads and glutes, also most of the time with added weights. A kettlebell comes in handy here. But today I'm adding some contact juggling action. Here we go. This is the bridge roll. You need a bit of control for that one. Took me quite some time to learn the bridge roll and be able to integrate it into my routines to show it in front of an audience. And this is what it looks like put together. Hope you liked it. Until next time, see you!